Trilby finishes the course in 1 minute, 1 second with 0 jump and 0 time penalties.